I'm Molly Grisham, and I want to help you experience lightbulb moments. In experiential learning, I think one of the challenges that we sometimes face is this assumption that I am going to force you to do something you don't want to do, or I'm going to try to force vulnerability or force trust. And I just don't think those are options. And so the activities that I do, people always have a choice whether they want to participate or not. And one of the questions I often get is, are you going to make us do a trust fall? No, that's just not in my pool of activities that I draw from on a regular basis. The activities we're going to do are much safer, if you will. I'm not going to ask people to do something really, really outside of their comfort zone with the idea that I could force trust or force vulnerability. And the same thing applies in our debriefing process. I'll ask questions, but I will never single out someone and force them to share. I think that groups are healthy and a culture is really healthy when people have the opportunity to choose what does that level of engagement look like for them. So if you want to participate in the activities, great, you can. And if you don't, that's okay, I can give you another role. If you want to participate in our conversation or dialogue, you can. If you don't, you can sit and listen. And you may learn just as much by listening to others talk. But I often hear, oh, we're hesitant about going through an experiential process because we fear that those activities might be so far outside of our comfort zone. And the reality is, I think those activities are pretty safe and pretty fun, and most of the time, people choose to participate.